और बॉर्डर जिसके ऊपर बनी थी लोंगोवाल, उस लोंगोवाल के नजदीक ही बारमेर है, और बारमेर में घमासान युद्ध हुआ था, और वो युद्ध में हमारे ब्रिगेडियर वसंत पाटिल जी वहां पर थे। मैं उनको अनुरोध करता हूं कि दो शब्द आप कीजिए।
मिस्टर सुनील राणे, विंग कमांडर जगमोहन नाथ, बहादुर एमएसी, डिग्निटरीज ऑन द स्टेज, ऑफ द स्टेज, आई वुड नॉट टेक मच टाइम विद यू। आई वुड हैव नरेटेड द एंटायर 71 ऑपरेशंस टू यू इन द बारमेर सेक्टर, बट आई विल जस्ट टेल यू फ्यू थिंग्स व्हाट आई एक्सपीरियंस्ड ड्यूरिंग द 71 ऑपरेशंस। राजस्थान इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट एरिया टू ऑपरेट। It was a myth to operate in Rajasthan and advance into the thick of the deserts. In 1971, we were given a task, firstly 10 para commandos to capture Chachro, and we were supposed to go to a place called Munabao, that is our Indian border, cross the Indian border and attack into the Pakistani territory. We started our march and attacked the Pakistani territory, and we entered Pakistan in during about 10 to 12 days of operation, about 70 kilometers inside, fighting a battle, a very famous battle of Parbat Ali, which was the highest sand dune or highest hill feature of Rajasthan. We had a lot of casualties. We were walking through the minefields. Minefields are difficult to cross through. Our soldiers, daredevil soldiers, were going through all the things. In fact, we didn't have water to drink. 3 days of our time, we didn't have water. We were surrounded by Pakistani troops, but we took out our seats and started marching towards the advance towards Hyderabad. We crossed Parbat Ali. That was the point where we would have gone to Hyderabad and captured Hyderabad also. In the same time, there were troops leading towards Karachi from naval side, Lahore, and other allied major cities of Pakistan.